10 lines on the impact of climate change for students and children in English. 1. Climate change is causing rising global temperatures, which are leading to more frequent and intensive heat waves, droughts, and wildfires. 2. It is also causing more extreme weather events, such as hurricanes, floods, and tornadoes, which can result in property damage and loss of life. 3. Climate change is melting glaciers and polar ice caps, causing sea levels to rise and leading to coastal flooding and erosion. 4. It is also leading to ocean acidification, which is threatening marine ecosystem and the fishing industry. 5. Climate change is causing changes in precipitation patterns, which can lead to water scarcity in some regions and increased flooding in others. 6. It is exacerbating air pollution, which can have serious health impacts, including respiratory problems and increased risk of heart disease. 7. Climate change is threatening biodiversity, as ecosystems struggle to adapt to changing conditions and species are forced to migrate or face extinction. 8. It is also impacting food production, as changes in temperature and precipitation affect crop yields and the availability of fresh water. 9. Climate change is leading to social and economic inequality, as marginalized communities are often hit hardest by its impact. 10. Finally, climate change is a global problem that requires collective action and international cooperation to mitigate its impact and prevent further damage to the planet.